Chris Fix here, and today I'm going to show you how to safely and